Katie. Tell me if Bill's coming behind me.
Here he comes.
Background?
And
action.
Cut. Good.
Cut. Holding. Background?
And cut.
Good.
Got it. Yeah.
Woo!
That's a work finish from Greg Gurman.
We all get to take some home in the set, and I'm taking, well, you.
Well, it kind of feels like every time I come in here and make an announcement, it's been bad news. We brought Rick Silverman down to talk about security. I know, I made one pledge to myself. 3 years ago, Peter McNichol said he was leaving the show, and I was determined that he would be in the very last shot. I had a coach once who said to me, you don't go all out, you automatically fail. Whether or not you succeed in other people's eyes, you fail in your own. There's one thing I can say about everybody on the show. We went all out every single episode, and I'm very proud of that. We got to work with a lot of very special actors, a lot of them our own actors, and a lot of very special guest actors. One's here today, Carl Ryan.
That's lunch.